So I feel like acid is a very personal thing. I don't even really want to call it a drug because I don't really use it as a drug. And mostly just use it as like something to help me and like help my thought process.
Direction your life is going in, and you're curious or whatever, then